Ditto's peer-to-peer protocol breaks data into chunks and reconstructs those pieces on the other side. We call this the rainbow connection. If we take a look under the hood, we can see what that really means. Ditto utilizes all transports available, including Bluetooth, peer-to-peer Wi-Fi, local area network, big peer, cellular networks, and more. To better visualize the rainbow connection, consider this syncing scenario. Workers with devices are always on the move, rapidly changing the network topology and available connections. Ditto's multiplexer automatically chooses the fastest transport available at any one time, sending chunks of data over a combination of networks, efficiently switching active transports without duplicating data. And you don't have to write any code to do this. It's all intelligent under the hood. Local area network is the fastest cross-platform transport. It can handle many devices and is very high bandwidth. No internet is needed, however, a physical router is. Peer-to-peer Wi-Fi is completely ad hoc. It supports high speed and large file transfers, but connections become unstable when devices are further than 25 meters or 82 feet apart. The big limitation of peer-to-peer Wi-Fi is that it is not cross-platform. iOS and Android have different implementations of this Wi-Fi-based connection, and only work between phones of the same type. Bluetooth Low Energy is the longest distance peer-to-peer transport. It works cross-platform on Windows, Linux, Mac, and Android. This extremely versatile transport can synchronize data at a whopping 130 meters, or 425 feet, consistently testing strongly in the interior of this 90-foot 737, as well as much larger cabins. But don't just take our word for it, check out this long-distance Bluetooth demo. In this demo, we are showcasing multi-hop sync through our SkyService demo app. These two devices, despite being next to each other, are not connected to each other directly. As shown, the Android phone has only Wi-Fi turned on, and the iPad only Bluetooth. So when I create an order, as I'll do in a few seconds, you might expect no order syncing to occur, but almost magically, the order still shows up. Let's take a look at how we did it. The devices you see are all connected via long-range Bluetooth, even between floors. But it still doesn't explain how the Bluetooth-only iPad received an order from a Wi-Fi-only phone. The answer lies in the final room with a big peer-connected phone. This device made the initial connection. From there, the order was synced across the room, through the doorway, down the hallway, up the stairs, and all the way back to the first iPad. Now think back just a minute ago to the beginning of the demo. Even with all these devices to daisy chain through, the order still managed to sync nearly instantaneously. This is the power of Ditto's real-time sync for your apps. The ability to effortlessly combine multiple transports to efficiently sync data across vast distances, even without internet. To discover what you can build with the Rainbow Connection, visit us at ditto.live to check out our docs and start building today.